So I'm making peach juice. What you'll need is 2 peaches and 8 ounces of water in a blender. Step one is cut the peaches in half, like this. Oops. Okay. Here's 1 peach. Here are 2 peaches. Then you pour it in. So here's the peaches in the blender. Then you take the water and you pour that in. And then you plug in the blender. And you put on the lid. Mm-hmm.